all of us know motorbikes. Motorcycles in countries like India are utilities, whereas in advanced countries like US or UK, it is in the realm of relaxation, luxury. In fact, in US and UK, where I lived for a considerable amount of time, getting a license to ride a bike is much more difficult as compared to getting a license to drive a car. Why it is that driving a bike is at a different level as compared to driving a car? How a motorcycle evolved? As all of us know, the 19th century evolution of car and automobile industry was a result of fructification of the dream for translating the horse carriage into a self-propelled vehicle. The equivalent of that was also playing in the mind of scientists and engineers. Pedal cycle, when it was made into a self-propelling cycle in the year 1884 by a British engineer called Edward Butler, first step was a three-wheeler. The three-wheeler had two wheels in the front and a drive chain was connecting the front two wheels into the rear wheel. Now, fuel economy is one of the major considerations in countries where it is a primary mode of transportation, especially in the rural area, but not so in the advanced countries. From my personal experience, the joy of motorcycle riding is completely unique, and at any age, you can pick it up. The first advantage of motorcycle riding is the freedom and the relaxation. It is almost meditative. All the time, you are looking at engaging your entire body. Your both legs are engaged because one leg is shifting gears, the other leg is controlling speed by engaging the brake. Both hands, one hand is using the clutch, the other hand is, as you know in bike, is a rotating kind of a handle grip which gives the accelerator. Your knees and your thighs are engaged in keeping balance. Even your back is going front and back in order to maintain balance and give the sense of speed. There is no adventure like a bike riding. Suddenly the whole universe opens before you. You are smelling the air. It's not a controlled atmosphere. Unlike a car, and especially the modern cars, where you roll up the glasses and you are completely cut off from the outside world. In case of a motorcycle bike, you are soaking the entire atmosphere that is around you. Your view is unlimited. As much as your eye goes, you do not have any blind spots. You see, you smell, you feel, and you experience all at the same time. You are passing near a river, you almost feel the temperature is going down. You are passing through flowering forest and suddenly your nostrils are filled up with the joy and the aroma. You are going in an Indian road through a herd of cattle. You experience that. You are hearing the sounds of people passing by. If you are doing off-roading, that is going to rural roads or going to hilly terrain, where you are learning to control, the sense and thrill of adventure is indescribable. Trips or the motorcycling clubs, which are very easy to find today. There are Enfielders clubs, there are Java clubs, of course there are Harley Davidson clubs, but even at the common level, which is affordable, you find there are a large number of like-minded people. Unlike the partying circuit or the social circuit, these are people who always provide a different types of living experience. These trips not only provide you life akin to camping, the adventure, the enjoyment together, sharing of experience of breakdowns, how the bike behaves, is completely a new experience. Whether it is affordable, of course it is. Good bikes today cost between 1.5 lakh for a entry-level Royal Enfield, and two different Indian brands and some of the old bikes like Java and Rajdoot have been relaunched higher bikes like BMW have come in their initial versions to Indian market. I believe motorcycling in its preliminary format is enjoyable at all ages. Motorcycling is a different world. Motorcycling coexists with car. Using a motorcycle along with car provides not just the freedom, engagement, trip experience, ability to go to a new world is always enticing, and I welcome you to this world of motorbiking, which I have enjoyed myself. Thank you very much.